A 44-year-old man with COVID fever and cough suddenly faints, but his story hides something more. Which diagnosis did COVID unmask? Is it right bundle branch block, long QT type 3, or Brugada syndrome? Drop your answer in the comments. Look closer at this ECG. In V1, there is a 2 mm J-point elevation, called ST elevation, and negative T-wave. That's the classic type 1 Brugada pattern. In V2 we see J-wave and settle back ST elevation, type 2 Brugada pattern. But remember, only type 1 Brugada is diagnostic. Fever pushed this patient into type 1 Brugada ECG pattern with arrhythmic syncope. So the answer is Brugada syndrome. Next step, genetic testing for SCN5A sodium channel gen, strict avoidance of Brugada triggering drugs, alcohol and illicit substances, plus aggressive fever control. Notice how after fever normalized, the type 1 Brugada pattern regressed. Other triggers can also unmask Brugada and provoke dangerous arrhythmias. In this case, we should consider loop recorder implantation to confirm arrhythmic syncope and possibly an ICD. Check the description, I've added a full detailed video about Brugada syndrome for deeper learning. Follow for more ECG cases.